Hello friends, welcome again in my video tutorial how to prepare coffee at home. Today I will focus on filters. So I will show you a couple of various filters, and main goal of this video is answer on question if pre-wash or not pre-wash paper filters. There are various filters for various use, not only like for various drippers, but many of filters, for example like this Chemex filter, square Chemex filter for big batch for maybe 4 or 6 cups. You can use very easily as well for Hario, but it's a very common dripper. It's much more thicker than it's more thicker than a usual Hario filter like this one. Has a little bit different structure, and it can catch more oils, so this coffee can be a little bit less intensive or more clean cup. This one are filters for Chemex as well, but a little bit different. They are for smaller Chemex, for 1 to 2 cups. And they are from kind of like recycled paper, not bleached. And we just have to do this. And it's ready to use. And usually these recycled papers, there is always too good pre-wash because they might have some aftertaste. This white one, it's depend of quality. Some they are bad quality, and you kind of feel some aftertaste in coffee from paper, some kind of like strange taste what does not suit to this coffee. So definitely some filters it's good to pre-wash, and some it's not necessary, it's up to you. What I recommend, just if you are not sure if you want pre-wash or not, or if you have some aftertaste or not, just get paper filter, put to dripper, and pre-wash it to cup. With warm water, and once it will water get the cold, just taste this water and you will feel if it's there some taste or not aftertaste of this paper. If it's not, you can use without pre-washing. If you will pre-wash filters, you will warm up this cup and dripper and as well a little bit filter. Mostly when you will straight away use that you add coffee grinds and you will start do brewing. And as well you will wash some dust or maybe some chemicals, what they might be. And as well, it's not one positive, that the filter will soak with water, so will be not soak with coffee oil, so will be not lost from coffee or from this flavor or something. This one it's positive. Negative is that if you will pre-wash filters, for example, when I brew coffee, and I don't wash this filters, I can see how it's coffee developing during blooming time, that I add coffee or water to coffee and it's catching this filter from this coffee, and when it's on top and it's wet on top, after it's nearly finished for me blooming time and I start regular brewing. So generally, I using this one like my signal. So this one might be minus, but there are more plus than minus for pre-washing filters. Usually I pre-washing only filters like Chemex filters or from this recycled paper, not bleached paper. And if I know that I have some lower quality or not tasted filters before, and this Chemex filters, it's good to pre-wash because after they better sit in dripper or in Chemex glass. If they are not pre-washed, they might a little bit skip jump and not sit correct. And also I pre-washing filters usually on morning when I'm a little bit sleepy and I'm not focusing too much on coffee and just doing some regular recipe without thinking. And during the day when I have time to play, usually I don't pre-wash and I'm just looking and following how it's blooming process and more playing with this coffee preparing. So thanks a lot for watching my another one video tutorial. If you like it, you can subscribe or you can write some comment. I will be happy for this one and see you soon.